more to this place. I'm sure of it. Lady Shah's presence is near. Looks like a trap there.
I do like it down here. It's nice. Homey.
Another fight. Let's go. So grand. It's beautiful. Must be where initiates undertook their final preparations. The end is near. This must be the last step. I need to pray. Only by Lady Shah's grace did we even make it this far. There is something I need before we continue. The Spear of Night. We can find it in the library. Lady Shah, she came to me as I prayed. She told me what needs to be done. Good. Somewhere in the library, there should be an image of my lady that we can shroud in darkness. The spear should reveal itself. I'm glad you changed your mind. Otherwise, that would have been the end for us. I don't want it to be the end. Countless initiates walked these halls once, seeking to become Dark Justices. I will follow in their path. I will succeed.
Can't slow down. You
chance.
Despite everything. For peace.
Keep a blade close. It's not broken, but it's not working either.
In it. Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Keep your distance, darling.
Charm. Still alive. So that's progress.
time to rest.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Don't touch me. It's not broken, but it's not working either. And it's as easy as that.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have. Cautious.
Best avoid that trap.
Trap. This place is more dangerous than I thought.
What can silence the night song?
Light on my feet. Shah's blessings upon you.
What can silence the night song? What can silence the night song? Trust your secrets to the night. Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Shroud yourself in blackest night.
This has to be it. This has to be the Spear of Night. The weapon Lady Shah bid me to wield.
Can't afford to stay idle.
Someone there.
Best get going.
Thank you.
can I help?
Your back.
No one stopped me yet.
Trust your secrets to the night. Deliver the Night Mother's mercy upon her enemies. Shroud yourself in blackest night. Is gathered. You are ready, or so you hope. As you step into the silent water, a foreign dread travels through you. It curls its way up your leg, squeezing tight.
Lady Shah, I can feel her all around. This is her domain. This is the Shadowfell.
You did well. Better than I would have credited you with. Now, hurry along and bear witness to my masterpiece.
This is the Dark Lady's domain. He does not belong here.
Simple. I followed you. It seems Shah still holds a grudge against General Thorn, and so sought to prevent me from entering in his name. Luckily, you were the perfect agent in helping me slip past her defenses. Now the Night Song is within reach. Your lack of ability, perhaps? You made for an adequate errand girl thus far, but let's not overstate your virtues. Raise one finger to me, and I'd sunder you like lightning would a rotten oak. Now, enough dullard questions. Follow me.
I feel lighter, unburdened, as if the softest push could send me drifting away. Just a little bit farther. See my actions, Lady Shaw. Hear my words of faith. Blessed Nightsinger, witness my adoration. I have vanquished your foes. Nearly there. I'll have to keep going. Lady Shaw's will shall be done, as sure as night will fall.
No, this is good.
To add more bars to my cage? Or perhaps to lead this would-be Justicia's blade directly to my heart? I invite you. Heap more sins upon your head. My retribution will be all the sweeter for them.
All this time. And you still fail to appreciate the gifts I bestowed on you, Aelin. Sad to see a thing of beauty not recognize its own worth. But General Thorn, he appreciates you, and he wants you close at hand. So, I am here to whisk you back to him.
Ketherick. I welcome the sight of him after these 100 years. He whose immortality I supply with my very soul.
General Thorn. I'm sure you'll be on your best behavior for him, but just in case, I've taken some precautions. Keep back. It will take quite some concentration to secure Aelin for her little journey. I can do whatever I want! She is mine, an Asimar bound to a soul cage of my creation. lending her immortal strength to General Thor. Her power, his will, and my genius. An unsurpassable feat.
Ramblings most unsane. Poor Balthazar. The maggots ate his brain long ago.
Hold your tongue, Aelin, or I'll take it away from you again. And you, no more questions, no more interference. Dead man, you haven't been paying attention, have you? Perhaps I'll revive your carcass and add you to my retinue. Then you'll have all the time in the world to think on your mistakes. will be a kindness to put it there.
Nothing will stand in my way.
We can talk later.
Balthazar has drawn his final rancid breath. A pity it was not my hand that brought it about. Instead, it was you. You, who have come to seek the praise of your wicked goddess. You, who have come to drive a dagger through my heart.
Not a dagger, a spear. My Lady Shah's spear. Her fate is mine to seal. Let me handle this.
The fate you seal is your own. To be a Dark Justicia is to turn your heart from everything but loss. You will know no love, no joy, only servitude. Until, of course, your mistress inevitably discards you. And there is much she does not tell you. A terrible blood price that may extend beyond my own death.
You feel Shadowheart bristling. This is important to her. But your bond is strong. You may yet be able to sway her from the path of duty to the path of light. And Nightsong is not blind to your conflict. Behind that raging heart is the restless beat of one who knows too well, and her fate hangs in the balance.
Yes, I think so. My whole life's been leading to this. No turning back now. Over your corpse to fulfill what Lady Shah asks of me, so be it. Your choice.
Well, well, well. What's that I sense? A spear intended for my heart? Empowered by your goddess, I. Empowered to kill the child of a god. Do you know what I am, little assassin? For I know you. A lost child, frightened by wolves in the dark.
What did you say?
Much has been promised to you, hasn't it? But what has been taken from you? What do you know of your own heart, your own life? I sense more in you than you know.
Whatever you think you know of me won't matter once I become who I'm meant to be. I can't believe I just did that. Lady Shah will disown me. What will happen to me?
Not what will happen. What will you do? Your past is not yet lost. Your future is not yet fixed. Lay a hand on me in friendship, not quite Shari. And I will fight the battle that has been waiting for me this last century. Then, oh then, we will have much to discuss.
Mm-hmm.
Lady of Silver, hear me. She who guides the Moon Maiden Selunia, mother of the so-called Night Song. The Night Song is no more! You have given me a great gift, little warrior. Don't you find it oh so curious that you would spurn your dark lady? Perhaps you feel a stirring of the truth already. But that will come later. There is a battle yet to be fought. You have done what we feared was impossible. You have released me from a century of sorrow. Your power is great. So too must be your weapon. You must choose what you will wield. And the Moon Maiden will provide. Thus I have said. Thus will it be so. Are you ready? We'll do more than that, my friend. We're going to kill Ketherick Thorn.
We need to leave. Lady Shar won't stand for us to be here, not after what we did. I'm not sure there's a place that's far enough away for me to go. Lady Shar must be angry. There's only silence. Let's get out of here, please. Whatever's coming, I don't want to be in the heart of the Shadowfell when it finds me. The Night Song will be headed for Moonrise Towers. We'd better get there and see what she's unleashed against Ketherick Thorn.
Well chosen, Shadowheart.
With her free, Ketherick is exposed. We only have to strike.
In her blood be anointed, Dark Justicia.
For a moment.
I thought I was done for. I thought perhaps I might have been dead. This is all like some sort of terrible dream. But it's real, isn't it?
I stood before the Night Song. I heard Lady Shah's words. And I failed her. Worse than failed her, I defied her. Just because of what that Asimar said. I tried to leave, but Shah blocked me. Punished me for failing her. I thought I knew the limit of pain that the incurable wound could inflict, but I had no idea. It felt like I was suffering the agony of 1,000 people all at once. My blood was boiling, my hair was on fire. I thought I'd claw my own face off with the pain. But then she released me. Banished me, more like. She said I was an outcast. That all of her children would know me and revile me.
Shadowheart looks distraught, abandoned by her goddess and all former allies. And as for her divine magic, admitting who empowers her now may break her spirit for good.
You're lucky to have such confidence. Me. I think the full price of what I've done has yet to reveal itself. I'm a target to Lady Shah's followers now. Night Song promised she'd tell me something about myself. I need to speak with her as soon as I can. What she said to me back in the Shadowfell about the wolves, that's no coincidence. She took flight to hunt down Kethric Thorm. All I can do is help hasten his demise, and hope that answers soon follow. Same as anyone. Lady Shah's blessings. They're gone. Do you really need to ask? I'm sorry. I have a lot on my mind. The Shadowfell, Night Song. I can think of little else. I'm counting on it. I have little else to turn to. The sooner I speak to Night Song, the sooner I'll know what the future holds for me. Assuming I have a future at all.
Bedroll in my near future.
Shadowheart suffers. You might be surprised, but it pains me to see. Now, what would you ask of me?
Shah called Shadowheart nothing. But I know better than that. She is something. She is worthy. She is strong. She is Shadowheart. Nothing can take the her from her. Not even a goddess.
I hate seeing Shadowheart suffer like this. All for doing the right thing. It's up to us to look after her now. If she needs a rest, we carry her. If she needs a hand, she has ours. If she needs ears, we've got four between us. whatever she needs.
Poor Shadowheart. The gods are nothing if not vindictive in their vengeance. I question the wisdom of that decision, but so be it. I'll be here in the meantime, idling away the hours.
I suppose it was only a matter of time until Shah took vengeance. For the Lady of Loss, she does not like losing.
Shah's ire has shaken Shadowheart. And yet she goes on. There is untold strength there, I feel.
Catherick's soul still nourishes the shadows. Destroy him, so the land may heal. So that I may heal.
Well met. That's the spirit.
You wanted something? I'm sorry. It might be best kept until later. I'd be a poor counsel and worse company just now.
Camp life seems to suit the young owlbear. His coat of feathers seems fuller. His eyes look bright and inquisitive. Scratch's tail wags enthusiastically. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily, his tail wagging even faster. Wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth. He gives in and surrenders his find to you. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily. His tail wagging even faster.